Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to do prediction in MATLAB using convolutional neural network. So what type of data today I'm going to take means I'm going to take some stock data. If you open this Excel sheet, you can see some data. So I'm taking these three columns as a training data and the final column as a testing data. So this is my train data file, then I am having one test data file also. So I'll show you how to do prediction in MATLAB using CNN. Just to open the MATLAB, then go to open, then open the program. Now you can see the program in the MATLAB window. So just I'll explain that program. Just we are first initially we are loading the training data, that means XLS3. So just we are reading the Excel sheet training data from column number A1 to C50, then we are reading corresponding the output data. Likewise we are taking the testing input and corresponding testing output. Then I am going to construct the CNN LSTM, long short time memory neural network. It's a type of convolutional neural network only. It is used for sequential data like data prediction, analyzing the data. For this purpose we are using LSTM only. So the input size is 3, number of response is 1. Input size is 3 means we are taking 3 data and the output is a single data. Number of hidden units 100. And we are now I am going to construct those layers. First layer is the sequence input layer, second layer is the LSTM layer, third layer is the fully connected layer, fourth layer is the regression layer. So now I constructed the layers. Now I am going to train those data with the help of these layers. So I am giving the training data, training options, and I am going to train the data X train and Y train. X train is our input data, Y train is the output data and layer and options. Now I am going to predict the data. So Y predict 1 is equal to predict of trained data comma X test. X test is our input data which we are going to test. So this is the program. I just load the required data, that means training and testing data, then I construct the network, then I train the network. Now I am going to check our input data, that means X data. Now I am going to run the program. Just click this green color button, then check out in the command window. Now the program is running. You can see the busy button here. Now the training is going on. Epoch 150 100. Here I have given the iteration is 1000, so it will run up to 1000. You can see the minimum patch loss, it's decreasing when the epoch is increasing. Now the 500 iteration is over. Now the testing is going on. Yeah, now the training is completed, testing data is going on. Now we got the results. So this is our the original and predicted outcome. The red line indicates the predicted output and the green line indicates the original input. So the you can see more or less it is matching with the original data. So if you increase the number of epoch, we can get more accuracy compared to this graphical value. So this is the program for prediction using recurrent neural network or LSTM for a stock data. So likewise, we can use this method for any kind of data prediction and data analysis. I think you understand. Hope you all understand. Anyway, once again I'm explaining again. So just I loaded this training data and testing data, then I construct the LSTM neural network, then I train the network, then I'm going to predict, then I just plot it. Finally, we are getting the output as original and predicted. Hope that you all understand everything. So if any doubt means, you can ask me, you can WhatsApp me, you can mail me. So thanks for watching.